The crime line, if you know anything about an afternoon shooting in Hampton, it happened on Spanish Trail. It's off of North King Street. Police say they found a man shot in the chest. They say he was sitting in a car in the parking lot of the Cordova Apartments. Paramedics took him to the hospital with critical injuries. Right now, detectives are trying to connect the dots on motive and suspects. The two men